In the beginning, there was darkness. But while the darkness was strong, a light was being forged to break it. Wisdom and commitment formed this new light, and those who had wielded it were called crows. Their flashing wings filled the skies in this new era of electronic warfare. They became the keepers, the defenders, the masters in this new theater of war. The electromagnetic spectrum. As technology advanced behind battle lines, crows became essential for success in every conflict, jamming radar stations in Operation Overlord, opposing the red threat worldwide, hunting SA-2s over Hanoi, defeating a much larger adversary in the Becca Valley, striking against state-sponsored terror for the first time, unleashing the full electronic arsenal upon the Iraqi integrated air defense, detecting, tracking, and destroying Serbian air defenses, overcoming remotely controlled IEDs along the roads of the Middle East. The challenge is before us. Who will dominate this contested and congested domain? New crows are stepping forward, advocating realistic training and educational opportunities for the EW workforce, developing international standards for greater compatibility between our allies, recognizing the EMS domain as the common ground all our strength stands upon, ensuring that government, academia, and industry are focused on providing our forces with every advantage that tomorrow may require. Started in 1964, the AOC is proud of our heritage, our mission, and most of all, you. You have applied knowledge, embraced change, and been the guardians of the still-evolving form of combat. Electronic warfare. The darkness is strengthening again. Are you prepared for what happens next?